The provincial government requires that Oakville pays 10% of the capital cost. That's what the government, on your behalf, has committed us to do, and that's what is required by the province. The question is, what do we do? When the province bought in the community share, they also bought in the provision for development charges to raise that share. So it's not me dreaming in technicolor, it's me going back to the provincial government and saying, you still require us to have a 10% capital contribution, why have you taken away the means to fund it? Some of you in this room, if you bought your houses in the 80s and the 90s, paid a development charge for the hospital. It was collected by the region and held by them, and then as growth to the hospitals took place, they cash flowed it out. 2011 provincial election, what happened to the 2006 provincial election? The 2007, excuse me, provincial election. It wasn't a surprise that Oakville was going to need a new hospital. It was on the plans. Had I been your mayor then, with no political allegiance, with no fear of upsetting a particular party at the province, I would have led you in the battle leading up to the election and during the election to ensure it came back into development charge where it belonged. I have an agenda and a passion for the people of Oakville first, not an agenda for a particular provincial party. The development charge should pay your money. You have to build all those houses at once. It means the same strategy the incumbent speaks to. You use the money from that charge to service the debt, not the residential property tax money from the people of Oakville to service that debt. It is that simple. Together we can drive change at the province. I'm ready to do that. I'm not frightened of the fight. Walk with me.